Hey y'all, we're down here in the wood yard again. We're gonna try to finish what I started last time. I kind of didn't get done with it, but you know, life gets in the way. So we're gonna get the splitter checked out, ready to go. And then we're gonna get over here, start splitting wood. I'll get you all, let y'all join in on some of that. And here in a minute, we're supposed to go help my father-in-law here in a little bit. He wants some, he's hooking up a transfer switch. So maybe I get some footage of that. Hopefully nobody dies, because it's very redneck. Kind of like the way we want it. We do things ourselves. Try not to ask for too much help. Anyhow, this old Brandy. Good looking tractor. We fix to warm her up. I'm gonna grab a couple more totes. I'm gonna bring over here because I think we're gonna need it. And get everything situated so we can be productive today. I got all day to do this. Tomorrow we're full of ball games and stuff tomorrow. So I gotta get as much done as I can today. Anyhow, I'm freezing to death. I'm gonna try to get warmed up. Woo. About 35 degrees right now, Celsius, Fahrenheit, my bad. So been watching Buck and Billy Ray and GP Outdoors, and they do Celsius. Yeah, put some gas in it. Too much. Didn't use that much the other day. I run that gasoline with no ethanol in it. The only way to live with a small engine. Oh my goodness. And if I get this government safety stuff figured out. There we go. Ooh, sizzly gas everywhere. Yep. Government safety regulations keep us from hurting ourselves, and I got to get a new, I'm going to get me a different style. These here. I mean, you know, spilling more gas on the equipment than you do putting it in there. Woo! There you go. I'll turn the shed up. Anyway, woo! I'm gonna put these gloves on. I may end up building a fire up here just to warm my hands up. It's cold, y'all. Cold for a Texan. I know some of folks way up yonder are like, that ain't cold. I know up there with in the woodyard, old Chris in Wisconsin, it's cold there. But I don't live in Wisconsin. It ain't supposed to be that cold here. Anyway, whew. Man, let's see if we can't get this moved over there. See if I can't set y'all up so y'all can get tickled watching me push this over here. Hold on a second. Let's see. I can't sit y'all. I bought these in Tennessee. My family up there. Got gas in my hands. And they got better gloves than we do down here. Keep them old digits warm. See the rest of the trip. Now, if y'all watched my previous video, y'all see I couldn't pick up them rounds. I'm just that sucker heavy. I tell you, man, I'm getting a little bit better at cutting. It's a pretty straight cut. Usually I have a, yeah, I feel pretty good. Anyways, so today what we're gonna do different, yeah, I could take, like a tilt that splitter up, and cut on the vertical, roll them all over there. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna put the bucket on my tractor and roll these rounds in the bucket, pick it up to the level of the splitter, then I'm gonna roll them off, split it up, and that's the plan. Starting to get warm. Move around. All right, we're gonna go down there and grab another basket, bring it up here. Then we'll swap that forks off and put the bucket on. Yep, that's what we're supposed to do. I need to figure out a way where I can, I might spend some money on some camera equipment. Maybe a microphone. I don't know. Whew. tractor here has got a 4-speed transfer case in four gears, so 16 speeds. It was one of the selling points I liked about it. That and the price and what I paid for everything wasn't too bad. The first tractor was a Mahindra. What is it, 15-16-26. That's a good tractor. I really like it. I like the size. I mean, it's strong too. No bigger than it was. A buddy of mine, he's got a 54 horse Kubota. And he was impressed with the little Mahindra. I wanted a little more tractor. And at that time, I was doing a little bush hogging on the side and stuff. And wanted to be able to run a little bigger bush hog, do a little more work. So I upgraded this one. I ain't regretted it. I mean, I got the Mahindra dealer was a good dealer, and this guy's a good dealer. I worked with here. Can't complain, it's still red. So, anyhow. Yeah. Woo! Alright, let's go back over here. Oh, it's got a shuttle shift. Kind of like old Hamiltonville. Matter of fact, I was watching Hamiltonville Farm when he got his Branson. And that's the first time I ever heard of him. And then one of my people I go to church with, he's a tractor dealer. He started selling Bransons. I was like, well, shoot. Come on. I'm going to try that out. Anyway. looks like a deer. Thank you. start her up. It's the first time I've used this thing in the cold, and I think it's affecting it. Yeah, I gotta go help Pops out right quick. Help him get some things done to his place. I'll bring y'all along. Let y'all check it out. Whew.